I love how a couple weeks ago, man, the CDC director said, maybe a month ago, CDC director, that girl, she's like, cloth masks, the ones you buy in a store or the ones you make from bandanas or t-shirts, they're nothing more than facial decorations. And like, even the cloth ones you buy in a store, you see everyone wearing them blue ones. Because the reason is the virus particles on Omicron are much smaller than the particles of the Delta variant, which is like the Omicron variant is, I think they said between 6 and 10 microns, whereas there's a little blue doctor's mask you see everyone wearing is between 30 and 100 microns, which means it allows 30 to 100 microns to go through. That's why people are reporting that their eyeglasses are fogging up. People that smoke, when they can blow smoke right through it. And so that's why there's this big push for the N95 respirators, the big white ones with the vents and the crazy shit. But it's pretty strong when the CDC director, Centers for Disease Control, says those cloth masks everyone's been wearing are nothing more than facial decorations. It's so funny. So yeah, man. There's a UFO watching me. Ha ha ha. Just kidding. But no, seriously though, man. Yeah. So now that there's a big push for Biden to put all this money in the schools to get the KN95 mask to every student, so they could get suffocated and endure 7 hours of even more suffocating mask. By the way, I wore one of the N95s. To go see a friend that was in the hospital with a serious a medical condition. And I had to put an N95 on. Those are no fun. You instantly heat up. And you're hot, man. You can't breathe through the damn things. Man, can you imagine? And that was only a couple seconds. Can you imagine 7 hours in a school? Wow. Well, yeah, man. Republicans and conservatives have been talking about how ineffective those cheap masks were from the very beginning. And now they're finally realizing it. You gotta love it.